Japanese Emperor Emeritus Akihito discovered two new goby fish species for the first time in 18 years. The discovery makes the total number of the species he has found to 10. The Imperial Household Agency said on June 24th that the two new species were collected in islands of Okinawa Prefecture between 2001 and 2008. Emperor Emeritus Akihito has dedicated his time to research after his abdication. He visits the biological laboratory inside the Imperial Palace every week.